I want to be an engineer of some sort, and I'm in this program because I wasn't quite sure like what I wanted to do in that field, so I wanted to get a better understanding of the different types in that field. Ever since I was a little girl, I would build robots, or I would just break apart things to figure out how they worked, and so I just like building. Right now, we are working on our hydrogen fuel cell car, and I'm working on a NASA hunch project for a part for a washing machine. Typically, we get out our computers, our laptops, or whatever project we're working on, and we sit down and we get to work. It's a lot of collaboration, so a lot of times I'll end up wandering over to somebody and asking them for like help. We are gonna start building a solar panel for ourselves so that we can see how it works in our homes. Like I said, we're also gonna accomplish working on a hydrogen fuel cell car that we will take to race. I would definitely wanna go into a field like this. I think that this is so much fun and so innovative, and I really wanna make and design things that change the world.